Hello everyone! Neverwinter has got a complete rewind. And I mean it possible, because if you look at my older gameplay of Neverwinter, the story has changed whole. You don't get the same quests anymore, NPCs are on a different place. A little bit. Sorry. Oh, that's too much. So, I want to show you what the gameplay now is. So, I will start a new character for that. Yeah, I would love a Dragonborn, maybe. What should I... a Tiefling. Continue. No, a rogue. Continue. The strength 13, constitution. What's it? Yes, 17. I don't have. Oh, I do have, and that has to be 15, so I'm not really far off. If I would have made a dragon board, then I would have more options to choose what I want, and then I can get the stats I need for 13 strength, 20 dex, and 15 chin. Yeah, charisma. Alright. Continue. You have to be... No. Yeah, that's it. Now we come to the bigger problem. The name. we should do... This has nothing to do with the gameplay, but it's for which party you play. I'm an assassin, so I'm stealthy. It's too bad you can't play a bad character, only good characters, because I love to play a bad character. What would be Torm? Yeah, I would do that. Now that's more for a grand fighter. That's more for a cleric. Oh, this one, yeah. Yeah, yoo-hoo! Let's choose a name. Knifey. Yeah, dark hearted. Hey, no sound? Well, that we don't have to see, just the same. The story itself is the same. There's a dragon that attacked by a dragon sent by, well, what's the name again? Ah, whatever. Disturbing, why is there no sound? Oh, I hear something. So. As you can see, the playing area where you start now is different.
Talk to this one. So you can still walk. You were in bad shape when we pulled you from the front line.
Get up here.
I don't know how I feel about untested adventurers volunteering their aid in this fight, but my men need all the help they can get.
Take all that. Take this one also. Use my health stone. And then my 90, 90, and my. Okay. And we close eye. In this game, I get extra things because I bought. You could bought add-on packs, not anymore. That's why I could make a dragon, and I'm not sure if the dragon is now a free character to make because I already bought a pack. I play with two accounts.
Halt!
Oh, yeah, sorry. An at will power. Well, here you go. An encounter. Oh, yes, please. Any fight through the forest, yes. As you can look at the Q in the east. Normally, in the old game, you didn't have that. Now, when you start a new character, you get 3 skills already. That's a big plus. The mobs are harder now because the skills have gone downgraded. That's also a possibility because if I go to the store and I go to mount, I get my free, and I don't know which why I get this free, but I get it. As you can see, 0 clay, and also companions. Normally, this one costs 1500 sen. But I get it for free. No. Sorry. I take the. She is an arrow user. While she is a healer and a fighter, so she heals you and she fights. I'm my ghosty. Yeah, I love companions. That's also a ghost, but he fights with a sword. So, if you start a game in a new player, I don't think you get this because my second account doesn't also get a few companions, but not all. Did we get Wiggins? Yes. That's also a healer. So remember, for me it's free, and I get a whole lot of stuff when I'm done with the training world. We name take the Dread Warrior. Tula guy name it, Call of Duty. And my not her. And I get her with my other account for free. So that's why I clicked on her, but I don't get her for free. So from now on we can mount, but I'm not gonna I take this one. Okay. I will tell you about the skills later on. We take this one, bind. Oh, Slayer. It doesn't matter. Bind. We call you Arrow. Yeah, just arrow. Infallible. Sorry. Okay. Coasty. Or was it? No. Call of Cthulhu. But I'm not gonna call you that. You can use the two spaces in a name, so that's really cool. From down from hell. Phew. Shorty. I just give the names. I don't care if it is a good English name, because I don't like to think about a name. You could be heal you. With a space, come on. And this is not the last companion I get. Not the last mount I get for free. Ready. Alright, so now we venture on. Oh, let me call my companion. Oh, for the mounts. Before this big update, you had to go to the stable, and there you could assign a mount or the swap a mount or whatever. But now you have to click on current appearance. I possessed only one mount now, so I can't show you, but then you click on appearance and you can choose the mount you like. I can show you that later on. These are skills from your mount. Gallop is very good because it increases your movement speed by 140, and that's a big plus. But if you click on them, this one has only one, but and when there are more, you can choose a more like a gallop or trot, but trot is only 50. I cancel others, otherwise it gives me trot. And for companions, you click up summon another, and then you can. She's. I'd love to play with her. Only the downside is, she's big. So when you play, she's most of in your way, as you can see, her wings. She's kick-ass companion, really. There's a new character you can make, a bard. I already made one, and they are pretty strong. There's no XP bar. That's changed. Now when you do quests, you take a quest, you can see if you level up when you turn in the quest. And I don't like that, because now you don't know how much XP you need before you level up. Yeah, I think I might use my skills, but there are cooldowns of those skills, not that high, but I can use my sword now. And NCPs are on other place now. And the boss battle we're gonna do in a while is different. The way they did that, I really like. You have to kill that big dude at the end, but that's the same. But the whole trip to there is different. Normally you had a young guy that get killed by her, and now you get another tiefling with iron, and he's only getting her. As you can see, it's a nice companion, but she's so in the way. And if I take... Oh, are we in combat? They are in combat, I know. Hey, as you can see, you don't see XP or anything down by my skills. Red is my health bar. I'm not sure where the green bars are, but it's no XP because then I would already have been leveled up, and that's not the point. I ain't not leveled up because shut up, man. I do what I want, not what you want. Hello.
Ah, good. You look capable. We are preparing to push towards the bridge and rendezvous with our cleric Celeste and the soldiers holding the line there. We need to move quickly before the Dracolich returns.
I'm ready. There's the dragon. There's the dragon. It's a part of the Dungeon Dragon.
We must find its soul before it rises again. Make haste!
If I can get control, I would love to. So now we go down here. This is also changed. Normally it would be overcrowded with different types of skeletons, and now they only appear when you walk to it. Now you have to save him, so you have to kill all the mobs because they want to attack him. I didn't play this game for I think about 2 years, and then I got an email that the new part was live. It's an update, not for no use, so you don't have to pay for it. Yeah, I find it nice to do when they just leave. And we're done. Did I now change my companion? Yeah. No, I really love to play with her, but the wings. What? No, shoot! I want arrow. I want you.
Why have we stopped? I'm betting we are lost.
We are lost. Are we lost? Oh yeah, we are lost. She's always so negative. Are we camping here? Well, if we die, it's your fault. Things like that is what she likes to say. And like I said, but no. You don't have to wait here because they keep appearing here, but I would love to get my achievement, so that's why I stay here. Then I killed 50 of those. And you have to do it here because if they run further away, they get shot and they die. Whee! Not even out of the grave, and I can use already in this grave. Because why I say it, I need 50 those, because these, when I go to the next level, I don't see those mobs anymore, so I don't get the 50 anymore. They dropped the drops has downgraded. They don't drop that much anymore. They drop lesser. That's a big negative thing, because before it was already a pain to get to earn money in this game. I have another character that I leveled, and he is now like I said, you have to take them right away, otherwise the guards will shoot him. And he's level 10 and he only has 3 gold. So it's really hard to get money. Like I said, they drop, as you can see. I killed a whole lot of them and none of them dropped anything. And that's the whole game is there. Normally they would drop gear, money, stuff. But also in the normal game, and so not only this is the training world, but the normal game also. Well, I go further big because I don't know how many I still need to, but killing those things all the time.
You did well to keep the undead at bay.
Yeah, thank you.
We are holding the line here while we treat the wounded.
Oh no, we have to go this way. Normally, we would have to go that way. Now we have to go this way. This is the bridge part that has changed.
The bridge.
Whole lotty. And all of the young guy, the young kid would run with you and with us. And now that.
They're in trouble! We must go to their aid!
And that's what I like about that companion, the one-liners he makes. You're doing well! And then something negative about it, because I'm doing well. Those here on the corner is a chest you can open. Not here. I was a little bit slow for now, because normally I have had time enough to open this chest, pick up the things, use them. So you have more attack power now, and what's the other? I don't remember. But I always take them, and there's another chest here with two. Well, these mobs were already here, so that's not new. This is training world time, so I don't often use my skills. But in the later gameplay, I will use them, because otherwise the mobs are too hard. My favorite combo is I get that later on, my stealth, with tap stealth, and then the skill on R, so all those swords come out of the ground. That's my most favorite skill that I use most often. And it's not that when you stealth that you can run around mobs, because they will know that you're there. They just can't see you when you don't keep stealthed. It's for 10 seconds, I believe, and then you turn visible again. But you can use it with some skills, because they get an extra power to that. We get a boss on our war. We get a boss. This one, the Red Wizard, is new. But we also get the one over there on the horse, and you have to kill the horse and the NCP. And we better start to run up, otherwise he will knock you down. I always try to stay behind. And so? Normally, there would have been mobs with arrows shooting at you, but they're gone. So you can easily run here and then open the gate. Well, open the door. Valendia! She ordered the dragon to attack. On a point, you go to request to kill him. But that's way in the future. Yeah, he has an armored upgrade. Nice. Normally, I would already have my one power. That's the assassin part. Oh, I forgot. No. You always have to dodge with this character. Oh, I forgot the chest. Oh, yeah, sorry, dude, you have to wait. I need my chest. It's right over here. And that's so standard. You run here because you can see there's a chest over here. But you won't notice it when you're running around there. Get some health potions, and that's really a nice thing. Not that I need it, but because I have my stone. Oh, I already used it once. It's not auto use, you have to click it. And normally, if I would say then the boot have gone Neverwinter burning in the screen, but now that's gone, sadly. This is also new, where we go now. Not a new town, but the town has an update? Something like that. It's still Protector's Enclave. So when I got that mail, my interest was piqued because I wanted to know what. There's a new. Are we lost? Oh yeah, we're lost.
Welcome to Protector's Enclave, Adventurer. Celeste and I need to speak with Lord Neverwinter about the Lindsay's
wrong way. Attack. Normally you have to go up here, but no, we're now going to Nox, and Nox is now over here.
Oh, and thank you.
Nox is now here, and normally he was on a plateau up there. That's why I wanted to go that way. I still have to think about. He's the other way. The quest that you get for a companion is also different because Nox gives it directly to you instead that you have. Normally you had to do more quests before you get your companion, and now at level 4, I thought you get your companion. I have my own companion, so and the mount he gives me I don't use because I don't like horses in this game. I don't dislike horses, but I don't like to ride on a horse.
So
I have a now, and this is all the new things that are in my mailbox. So I say to him, yes, I will, but first I have to
speak with our mount.
No, not now. Oh, fireworks. Yeah. We go. Yeah, we're lost. Yes, we are. Rewards. Also, I don't think you get it with if you start a new character, a new account. Because I played this for 12 years now. Like I said, you could buy add-on packs, etc. That's no more. So I really would like to know if you, if the Dragonborn is already a character that you can play. Because I had to buy the dragon pack for that. They still have a shop, you can, because it's free to play, but there is still a shop if you go to here. That's what I said, here you can buy things, but no add-on packs anymore. That's gone. Hi, friend. When you have Knight of the Feywild add-on pack, you get these boxes. The Dragonborn Legend pack, you get this one. I can claim. Yep, and we claim this one. We claim this one. We claim this one. Like I said, I'm not sure if you get that with a fresh account. Promo. That's one companion. A title. Reclaim. We don't reclaim, no. But we will take this one. We take this one. So I get a huge big quite a few bags now. This is what you standard get, so you get also one bag. That's over here. We do that over here. When I open my Dragonborn, my lovely, I love this thing. It's a dragon, so he has to breathe the fire. My ring, my mount, a companion that hangs around your neck. So I already call him Moose. With Sinister, you could. I put up a video how you can get this one with a number you had to enter in your arc, but they got rid of that, so it's not there anymore. That's my other bag, and I want another bag, and that bag is over here. So, and then that's Angel of Death. Other things they have changed in the companions. Normally, you could send them away for training when you did a lot of battles, and then they would level up. That's totally changed. Now it's gonna cost you diamonds. And normally it would have cost you diamonds when you want to fasten the time that they were back. But now it costs 100,000 diamonds. So, yeah, or 120 from those other things. My other mount. So that's gear, and I want my dragon gear. Where is it? Over here. And we go for this. Open up this one. Yeah, you get only Bard gear. So stupid. Well, if you made a bar, what I dislike is the gear that you get is purple. Yeah, so I myself think that it is for a female char. That, but they are pretty strong. Oh yeah. And that the bard is free in the upgrade from the game, so you can play that thing. I need to remove this one, so and then I need to open my companions. Mouse. Excuse me. Now when I click on appearance, you can see my mounts are over here. I have a unicorn, yeah, but I really like the drake, the dragon. And if I go now over here, it has two. If I go here, I have 3. And when I go here, I have 3. So, firstly, it was 1, but the more mounts you get, the more skills you get. Did I already took my horse? Yes, oh darn. Now I have to shoot. Once you bind a mount, you can't get rid of it. And now I am effed because I had to wait with the unicorn, because now I get a quest that I have to do to own a horse. And normally I would have used my unicorn for that, because that's a kick-ass horse. Is it a horse, a unicorn? Yeah, maybe he only has a horn on his head. My appearance, I don't. But what I also don't like is when I go to appearance, normally I would have a whole Dragonborn suit. This is not a Dragonborn suit. And when I click here, armor, it's not here. Because I would have the helmet, the jacket, the boots. It's not there. And I can click here. Oh wait, they changed it. No, it's empty. Change in appearance item? No. So I don't know. I don't know where my gear is. I double clicked on it, so it went to its thingy, but it's not there anymore. So, yeah. My dragon, my Feywild gear. I can't find it anywhere. My ancestors are watching. And now it knocks us over here.
That's a big loss.
Oh yeah, we already knew that. Sorry. Now we're going to the test ground. Training room. When I log in with my other characters, I thought that was for PvP, and I dislike PvP very much. I don't PvP. And now I had to do it, so I thought, oh shit, now I have to PvP, but no, this is nothing to do with PvP. Because if that was so, well, then I never would have made a new character anymore. Because I really dislike PvP. You shift to dodge.
Dodging is your specialty.
Yes.
If a foe can't hit you, you can't lose. When you're dodging, you'll want to keep an eye on your stamina.
I was too late.
Each time you dodge, you will lose some stamina.
That's
your stamina will regenerate over time when you aren't dodging. So practice.
You can use shift and W, but I always double tap W.
Fine work. Next,
because now I get my stealth skill.
When you successfully complete your target, achieve this by putting your foe in between you and an ally. More damage.
Now strike it.
Note the ring on the ground. Target your opponent. Watch it as it changes color. Move into the proper location. Then you are ready. Strike the fighter.
And now I have my R. Yeah. Afterway, yep. And you can see by QE, there are iron picks. And so that does show you which. But you have to wait for the cooldown on your tap and for the skill, so I use Q. Does that count? Yeah, oh, that also counts. Alright. So this goes, you have to use 5 times a stealth skill. Q, yes. And one more. Come on, Pip. And done. It took me a while to find out how that went. And then yesterday with a normal game I did, I didn't film. I found out that you had to use your stealth skills for that.
Well done. Keep in mind that your foes can flank as a rogue. You may enter stealth, becoming invisible to your foes and gaining combat advantage. Simple enough, eh?
Let's do this. And now I had to redo that stealth and then use it as a skill from the stealth.
Well done!
Stealth.
I see real skill. Potential in you. Now, this next technique is.
And now. That's also new. You also, now you have a mount skill. And that's on the 7 when you're in combat. You can use
this
for damage or to
really
heal you.
You're ready for the final.
My daily power, yeah. And daily power you charge up with fighting. When that big diamond between the 1 and 2 is full, they will lit and then you can use them.
Oh, well done indeed.
And we're done.
That's about all I can teach you for now.
So
next
now
we meet. I expect you to.
Yeah, bye bye. When you want to shut him up, just press the minus key on your keyboard.
That's a bit lost.
Protectors Enclave needs your help.
Ha! I'm sure you're ready for work. The attack on the city wasn't the last we'll see of Valindra.
You're hearing? Now press the minus.
I believe.
Shut up. Now, normally you would have to go to. Oh, yeah, I show you. For what I said about. Was it this? No. It's the other one. I have tunnel vision, but you can also do rejuvenation, so that when you hit 7 you get a healing. I want explosive, by the way. So, first when I play this game, those follow thingies that irritated me, but now I can't live without them. Yeah, he tells me I have a quest over here, but I can't go there. I don't know what's wrong with it, because if I click here, no problem. Now, normally it would be in Black City. But look here, we're in hell. As you can see, the whole game has rebooted because, yeah. Oh, I said dislike horses in games.
Thank you for coming.
Now, if you can see, reward level 3, so if I turn in this quest, I'm level 3. And very simple quest, we only have to talk to her.
I'm so worried about Severn and the other spotted creatures moving in the rift that were not dead. Severn suspected they might be behind the mass rising.
Oh, my video is in the way. Oh. Well, I'm level 3 now, so.
That was yesterday, and we've heard nothing since. I quote.
Shut up.
Let's find out.
So now that the whole gameplay has changed, so you don't have to do those irritating quests anymore to find the crown. And all the other stuff, no. For a while, Oh, I forgot the time. And the mobs are really hard. Because normally I would have done this. They all would get on fire and die. But now, not anymore. But I end the film here. This will be part one. So I thank you for watching and I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye!